Is your FPS dropping or lagging issues on Fortnite Mobile? Hi there, this is Eve, and today, in this video tutorial, I'll walk you through a step-by-step process to fix lagging, working slow, or even FPS drop issues on Fortnite Mobile. To fix your problem, follow only 3 troubleshooting guides. Solution 1. Fix your graphics driver and core internet. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Additional Setting, scroll down, tap Developer Options. Scroll down, find Graphics Drive Preferences. From this list of apps, please find out Fortnite apps. Select the app, choose System Graphic Driver. Now go back, scroll down and find Wi-Fi Scan Throttling. Also turn on Always Mobile Data On if you are using mobile data. Solution 2. Enable Unrestricted Data. Open Setting again, scroll down, tap Privacy Protection, tap Special Permission, scroll down, tap Unrestricted Data, find Fortnite app, toggle this option. Solution 3. Remove Software Glitch. Open Setting, tap on it. Now enable Auto Start. Tap Battery Saver, choose No Restriction, tap Clear Data, tap Clear Cache, tap OK. If you follow these 3 advanced troubleshooting guides, you'll fix your lagging issues on your Fortnite Mobile. If you still have problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.